ख्वाहिशों को रोकने का गुनाह न कर, ख्वाहिशों को रोकने का गुनाह न कर, खुदा से मांग कर देख तो एक बार इजहार तो कर। क्या पता जिंदगी कौन से मोड़ ले जाए कभी, क्या पता जिंदगी कौन से मोड़ ले जाए कभी, तो उस वक्त का थोड़ा इंतजार तो कर। ख्वाहिशों को रोकने का गुनाह न कर। हेलो नमस्ते सत श्री अकाल आदाब, आई एम सतविंदर कौर, आई एम फ्रॉम वेरी ब्यूटीफुल सिटी ऑफ शिमला हिमाचल प्रदेश इन द लैप ऑफ शिवालिक हिल्स एंड आई हेल फ्रॉम द पायर सिटी ऑफ अमृतसर पंजाब। आई एम डॉक्यूमेंट्री मेकर, पोएट, राइटर एंड अबव ऑल आई एम मदर ऑफ टू यंग एडल्ट्स। प्रोफेशनली आई एम सोशल मीडिया इन्फ्लुएंसर एंड आई हैव एंडोर्स्ड मोर देन 100 ब्रांड्स एंड आई एम अमंग टॉप 1000 रिव्यूअर्स ऑफ Amazon.com. Since I have been married at a very young age, I know the value of hard work, struggle and dedication. Academically, I'm MBA in sales and marketing. I've been worked in corporate industries for 16 years. Then I left my job to pursue my interest of filmmaking and writing. I've directed so many documentaries for United Nations for the social causes. I'm winner of Mrs. India Himachal Pradesh 2018 and Mrs. India Sporty Attitude 2018, Mrs. India Himachal Pradesh Extraordinary 2018, and I'm awarded with Asia Pride Award and Woman of Millennium Award. I sincerely believe that the woman is a full circle with the inherent capability to create, nurture and transform. This inherent capability has motivated to work for the causes like adult education and organ transplantation. These are very important causes and need our immediate attention. I have also donated my all organs for this cause. I am National Coordinator of Anti-Corruption Foundation of India, National Advisor of Sarandaram Ekta Abhiyan, and I am active member of PETA, People for Ethical Treatment of Animals. I'm also a member of Aman Ki Asha, the organization which is working on developing relations with other neighboring countries like China, Pakistan and Bangladesh. I really appreciate Diljit Kaur ma'am for creating this commendable and praiseworthy platform for all men and women to not only bring out our true identity but also to embrace it and give something back to society. Breast and cervix cancer is a cause which needs instant awareness because it can be avoided and cured. No woman should experience these horrors. I would love to use IVA Mrs. India platform for myself to grow and reciprocate to public as much as I can. I'm looking forward to a fruitful association, a lot of experience and knowledge. And above all, a great time at IVA Mrs. India 2019. Thank you very much.